from behind the walls of Ost Dunhoth, a terrible foe sends his malice out into Middle-earth. Gortharon, greatest of the Gaunt Lords, must be defeated before his plans can come to fruition.
Go ahead and get in your position if you ran this with me before, and I'll sort the other guys out, and then we'll go back to the center and do Scrokens. Okay. Damn it, I always forget he does not have speakers. Yep, go ahead and get in your previous position. And we've still got some details. Tell you what, I'm not for sure which the other group is platform standard, so we'll just wait. That'll be fine. I'll just do some group switching. Okay, we're all in here. Please go to your positions. There'll be two more of us over here. Eventually, let me see. Tell you what, Pick, come over to the left side, Pickering. Yeah, we have to reconfigure this every time our group composition changes. Hey, Pick, come over to the left side. Yep, get on, go ahead and get on the wall. Don't step on that pedestal. Whatever you do not step on this pedestal over here. Okay, now, if you were in the middle before, please go ahead and get back in your positions. Okay, other pedestal standers. Nev, I want you on the platform in the middle. And Gontori, I want you over on the gate. Thank you, sir. Okay, everybody else over here to the right side. If you're a heavy or a medium, get on the gate. If you're light armor, get on the pedestal.
How are you going to do that?
Yeah, I'm just getting everybody in their position. Melk, go ahead and get on your pedestal. You don't. What's so hard about it? You stand there until I activate it.
The other person gets the pedestal.
How about you do it or I kick you?
Go ahead and kick me out, Paul. Don't tell me what to do.
Okay. Guys, I'm a pretty easygoing guy, but that I don't deal with. All he had to do was stand on the pedestal. But he's so egotistical. Screw it. Well, I can understand, you know, when you can't do something because you don't have the skills or whatever, but that's just true. You know what? I have ran this plenty of times with 11 people with a good crew, and we're a pretty good crew. The right side isn't too bad. What kind of deep? You got a champ, a hunter,
two
and
good
a,
champ. Give us another one.
Yeah. I need one of you guys, say the captain, to be a pedestal stander, because I'm not getting any replies. We're going to take off here in a minute. Okay, everybody remember these positions. These are your positions for, unless I get a tell within the next minute. Less minute. Because farming means speed. It's everybody working together and knocking shit out and go on to the next. Okay, we got a hunter. All right, we'll just remember Mr. Hunter goes over here on the right side. Everybody get up in the middle. Do scrolls and tokens if you need it. Or I think everybody's done it. I'll explain for everyone the basic premise of this first fight, which causes 90% of the wipes on this wing, is the mastodons at the end do not hit them, period, unless you're told to hit them. Okay, I need to put me up a ranged target assist. How about you, Chris? Yeah. Okay. When I start calling for DPS on a certain mastodon crest. We'll be the only one firing. Everybody else will be back by the gate. And the only thing they will hit for 99% of the fight will be the ads. You got to get those ads down, because if you let them overwhelm you, there'll be a whole lot of bad stuff. So I'm going to pop scroll tokens for whoever group one might still need them. And if anyone has them for group two, do so. And then everybody get to your positions. And remember where you're at. Come back next time. Be going the exact same spot. I don't like doing this multiple times if nobody leaves. Alright, I'm gonna do a ready check, eat your food, then click ready. Alright, we're all green. Going in 3, 2, 1.
Let the game begin!
Oh, and make sure you click your lever. Someone in each group. Out the dogs, and that will you wipe out the dogs. And I guess I know 99% of y'all already know that. There's always one. Is this the first time? Good. Okay, Hunter, start helping me DPS my master. Sorry about that, Chris. Get on the Baron.
He has fallen into shadow. As your hopes dwindle, are you prepared to face your darkest fears?
Okay, on these fools, I run in first and get aggro before anybody shoots anything. Your DPS target.
I serve the secret fire. I wield the flame of Anor.
Healers, when I first run in there, be prepared to throw a burst of heals on me. Once I get established, then you can focus on others.
back to the shadow!
Precious Grey Wizard climbed these same stairs.
Okay, cool.
He battled with an unspeakable ancient evil, and once they reached the very peak, the Balrog threw him from this tower and left your wizard broken on the slopes of Xiraxigil. Can you avoid his fate? Can you defeat that which smote your wizard? Can you stand against Turin's bane?
Alright, I'm gonna do a ready check, and understand that I'm the first one to hit him when he goes red. And then I get in front of him, and the elves are tight behind me, and he goes fast down. Somebody needs to pop a token. In group two for horrifying. Okay. Alright. Kicking this off in 3, 2, 1.
Face Turin's pain and be destroyed.
nearby wind any shiny? Okay, meet everybody out at the entrance. Post haste.